On April 8th, 2021, Sheetid Shivakati from Sikkim was elected the winner of India's biggest male pageant, Rubber Mr. India, which culminated in Goa. He created history by becoming the very first delegate from Sikkim to enter the Rubber Mr. India pageant and ended up winning the coveted title. Sheetij, also, from the beautiful city of Gangtok, was elected the most handsome man in the Indian state of Sikkim at annual Mr. Sikkim Manhunt 2019. Along with winning this prestigious contest, he also won direct entry to India's biggest men's pageant. Now, the final show of this prestigious national pageant is slated to win the title. Sheetij is regarded as one of the most handsome men ever to enter the Indian pageant industry. He is 26 years old and holds a degree in science and nutrition from ITM University, Gwalior. This very good-looking gentleman stands 5 feet and 11 inches tall and is a model and actor by profession. In 2019, he competed at the annual Temi D Mr. Sikkim Manhunt contest and won Louis Philippe Mr. Sikkim Kanchenjunga 2019 title. Along with that, he also won Mr. Wellbeing Special Award. The event took place on November 30th, 2019 at Manan Kendra in Gangtok. It was organized in association with Sikkim Chronicle and the Accelerator magazine. The event was supported by Denmark Advertisers. Along with winning this prestigious title, Sheetij Shivakati also won the golden opportunity to serve as India's representative at one of the biggest and most prestigious international male pageants in the world, Mr. Global. The Mr. Global Championship is based in Thailand, and is one of the very few annual international championships for men. It is also the part of the 5 Grand Slams international championships that include Manhunt International, Mr. International, Mr. World, Mr. Global and Mr. Supranational. In India, the winner of Rubber Mr. India contest gets the opportunity to compete at the Mr. Global Championship. Here is that historic moment captured during the national finals of the contest held at Hibis Resort in Goa.
Thank you for your support.